The federal government says the Oklahoma National Guard could jeopardize its status. This comes as the state's new general, Thomas Mancino, threw out the Biden administration's COVID-19 vaccine mandate. The feds say if the state doesn't comply by June, Oklahoma's guardsmen may not be deemed medically available for situations outside the state. However, Mancino does not anticipate any issues moving forward with federal missions.